Robert Smith joined the Highlanders family in 2011, following two seasons at Santa Clara. And he made his presence felt immediately. In his first game donning the blue and gold, Smith scored 14 points, including the game-winning three-pointer in a win at Montana State.
Bradshaw free throw after the lane violation. No good. Rebound. Smith lost the ball. He's got it back. A three for the lead. He's in with 0.3 seconds to go. Robert Smith has put the Highlanders up 74-73.
Smith would go on to finish the season as Riverside's second leading scorer and the team's leading assist man. He dished out a career-high 9 assists at Pacific on January 7th, 2012. Smith paced the Highlanders in assists once again during this 2012-2013 season, and he also leads the team in three-point field goal percentage. His 21 points against Northern Colorado on December 1st, 2012, were a Riverside career high for Robert. He established another career best with his 11 rebounds in the Highlanders' most recent home game against UC Davis. Smith enters tonight's game with more than 800 career points, nearly 300 assists, 100 steals, and 100 three-pointers. Robert Smith, the lone member of the UC Riverside class of 2013.